Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to do beginner, like when you first how to do beginner back then. I started the lesson, I have to stretch so you can watch me. I show you what you do sometimes. You put your hands like that. And you go back and forth. You can come to pause. So, 1, 2.1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or you can just do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I already stretched that already. And you can do this. I already stretched out most of the way, but I just need to do this stuff. And you can do that. Do it back 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now you have to use it back then. Okay. It might be better now because I didn't stretch it all the way. But yeah, this will be easy one. Okay. Guess that might be horrible because I didn't stretch all the way, but okay, go ahead. I'm so afraid I need to do it. Here's the other one. Maybe. I can't do it the other way. And if you want to do some back handsprings, front flips, back flips, I can do any of those. And back to me, and tell me like what song it made, and see like what gymnastics I'm going to do, my feeling, anything. So, I'm going to try. Bye.